therefore distance covered by 10 distance covered by 10 liter of petrol is equals to 55.3 multiplied by 10, which is equals to 553 किलोमीटर्स. अब ये मल्टीप्लाई करके कैसे आया, 55.3 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 10 विच इज इक्वल्स टू 553. डेसिमल हटा के 10 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 10, दिस 10 एंड 10 विल बी कैंसल, सो द आंसर इज 553. Now, question number 5 is find 2.5 multiplied by 0.3. 2.5 multiplied by 0.3. 2.5, 25 divided by 10 into 3 divided by 10. 25 threes are 75, 10 tens are 100, which is equals to 57.0, that is 0.75. Now second part is 0.1 multiplied by 551.7, which is equals to 1 divided by 10 into 517 by 10, which is equals to 517 divided by 100, which is equals to 5.17. Third part is 0.2 multiplied by 316.8. 0.2, 2 divided by 10 into 3168 divided by 10. 2 into 3168. 2 8s are 16, 6 1 carry. 2 6 are 12 and 1 13, 3 1 carry. 2 1s are 2 and 1 3. 2 3s are 6 divided by 10, which is equals to 10 10s are 100. So 63.36. In this way you can solve the same part. If you have any doubt, you can contact me. I will solve the 8th part. That is 10.05 multiplied by 1.05, which is equals to 1005 divided by 100 into 105 divided by 10. Sorry, 100. Now, 5 twos are 10, 0. 5 twos are 10, 0. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10, 0. 5 2s are 10, 5 1s are 5. 201 into 21 divided by 2 2s are 4, 400. 201 into 2, 1. 1 1s are 1, 1 0s are 0, 1 2s are 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 0s are 0, 2 2s are 4. 1 202 202 4 4 2 2 1 4 2 2 1 divided by 400, or you can divide 4221 divided by 400. You can convert this fraction into decimal.